Welcome back. It's art time class. Today we are going to be making paper flowers. Let's get started. For our project today, you're going to need some colorful paper, scissors, and each table will have a glue sponge to share. For this flower design, you're going to need longer strips, and what you're going to create are little loops or like more of a teardrop shape with them. So you'll put glue on one end, sandwich that closed, and then put glue again at that spot, and then you'll press it down here. Let's continue. With this design, you can definitely layer different colors or do different size strips depending on the style you're going for. If you're wanting to make one larger flower or a few smaller flowers, that's fine. If you want to make a bunch for our hallway, I'm okay with that too. Okay. Then I'm going to use some yellow paper here to create a decorative center. Here we go. Ooh, I love how that layer looks. Go ahead and press down and hold for a few moments. And there I have my paper flower. Well, I can't wait to see what type you decide to make. Till next time, keep being creative.